All I wanted was to be a florist. My entire life, all I wanted was a little shop where I could sell homegrown bundles of paradise. I could talk for hours about each and every petal. That was the dream, anyway. Until you took that away from me, and I want nothing more than to take what little you have left. That is not for me to take. Only you have the power to do that now. You've got two choices, Mr. Smith.